Hello guys, my name is Zeeshan and welcome back to Super Tradish YouTube channel. In this video, I'll give you an update about Jupiter coin, JUP coin. Later in the video, I'll give you exact entry price, where you should buy, where to take profit, either buying is a good idea or not. So please stay till the end and don't forget to like this video. By the way, on my VIP Telegram Signal Service group, we have been making consistent gains on the daily basis, as you can see. 1500%, 1600% on a single coin, 400% on another coin. As you can see, the results right here, and almost all the targets have been achieved right here. 300% here, 250% here, and if I scroll up right here, you can see 600% gains here, 250% gains here, and as you can see, 500%. And 1800-1900% gains here as well on WIF coin. So if you want to make this kind of money every single day, then you need to subscribe to my VIP Telegram group. Link is in the description of this video. All right, let's start this by looking at the 15-minute chart right here. And as you can see, this coin was listed on the Binance exchange right here on the 31st of January, and after that it pumped right here, and right now it is in the consolidation zone. So let me mark the high and low of the consolidation zone, and after that we can decide what to do in this. So this is the high right here at around 70 cents region, and this is the low right here at around 55 cents region. So right now we are at the middle of the range between these two levels, so this is no man's land. And as if we see a break above this right here at around 70 cents, then expect a further bullish momentum towards the upside. And this is the area of interest for me right here at around 60 cents region. So I'll be looking to buy this coin if we manages to close above this right here and at around 70 cents region. This is the one scenario right here that could occur. Another scenario is that price dips down to at around 55 and 50 cents region, approximately this region. Then I will be also be looking to buy this coin, and I might issue a buy alert somewhere here or here, depending on the price action movement, on my VIP Telegram group with an exact entry price, take profit price, and all the updates throughout. So check the link in the description if you want to join my VIP Telegram group. So let's say if you buy right here, after getting a confirmation from my Telegram channel, your first take profit should be at the next support and resistance area right here. And that could gain you around 12% gains here without the leverage. And with the leverage, as you guys can see, that we will be doing it with like 20x or 50x leverage on my VIP Telegram group on the futures market. So you can multiply that 12 by 20 or even 50. So you can see huge potential gains to be made here by just trading this small section of the market. So check the link in the description if you want to join my VIP Telegram group. Another level is right here. If we buy right here, another scenario, we buy right here and targeting all the way till the next resistance, and that could gain you around 26% gains here without the leverage. And another last scenario that could occur, if we wait for the breakout, if we manage to get at the breakout and targeting this right here, this wick right here, as you can see, and that would be again of about 19% gains here. So these are, kindly note that these entries and exit areas that I'm providing you right here are not precise. It means that this could change according to the market condition and the price action movement. So in order to get the real-time updates, you need to follow me on my VIP Telegram group or in a free Telegram group. Please check the link in the description if you want to join the groups. So on Jupiter coin, JUP coin, you have two dip scenarios and one breakout scenario that could gain you around 20% gains, 27% gains, and 12% gains here without the leverage. I hope you guys like this quick video analysis. If you liked it, then please smash up the like button, subscribe to this YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit the bell notification.